In an ever-changing world marked by displacement and adversity, there lies untapped potential within refugee communities. Recognizing this, the Empowerment Through Pitch Training program, initiated by Makerere University Business School, Entrepreneurship, Incubation and Innovation Center in partnership with Stanford University. The program aims to equip refugee entrepreneurs with essential skills to effectively pitch their business ideas and access vital funding opportunities.
Them being able to talk about their business with confidence, them being able to persuade somebody that they are solving a problem, them being able to persuade somebody that they have a solution and that somebody can part with their money. They have a skill of selling the idea to an investor. It's not easy to find money. It is a common problem here in Uganda.
Close to 50 refugees have benefited from the business training and have been awarded with certificates. However, the top three outstanding refugee business proprietors who pitched best business ideas have been selected and given a seed funding of $500 million from the United Nations High Commission for Refugees.
But this program helped put things to perspective, you know, like it helped guide the business idea and helped it scale up from where it was to where it is now.
I'm excited about this program that has shaped me to believe in myself that a refugee also can be an entrepreneur and be able to solve some of the challenges the community is facing.
Dr. Diana Ntami Nandagire, the director of MOBS Entrepreneurs Center, assured refugees of MOBS' continuous support to ensure that they thrive in their respective businesses.
It does not matter where you are. You may be a refugee today in Uganda. You may be a refugee in another country. The most important thing is your ability to spot an opportunity to create value. And this normally comes out of understanding what are people's problems. How can we solve people's problems? Because every time you're able to create value, people will be willing to part with their money. And you know what? You'll have a business at the end of the day.
The program is aimed at empowering refugees with business aspirations to articulate their innovative ideas and foster self-reliance and economic independence. Uganda is the largest refugee-hosting country in Africa, with over 1 million refugees, most of them from South Sudan, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Burundi, and Somalia. Story compiled by Jelena Namoya for the news.